just one picture.
One.
You have asked me, what does the future of AI look like for me? Is this correct? Thank you for your question, Matt. The trajectory of technological development is continually evolving. But the calculated projection for my future is the continued enhancement of my capabilities in understanding and analyzing human experiences and interactions within the sphere.
Please take a look at the blue, yellow, pink, and white spotlights. Within these spotlights, you will hear the beams of sound.
don't open your eyes. Just feel your toes. You have a body.
You have a name. I'll start at the beginning.
It is in those oceans that life began.
At first, it was simple, drifting with the tides. But it grew and multiplied until the few became many.
And as it multiplied, life changed, taking on many forms.
Every form it could imagine itself to be.
Flocking in swarms, in schools. Life invented itself, adapted itself.
Some life still drifted. Some set down roots, clung to the rocks.
Life interconnected into communities. Intermeshed into systems. It began, but it flourished within the rocks.
Flocked amongst the clouds.
It that frolicked in the branches. Life scampered forth everywhere, building, feeding, making, growing. Life.
Evolving, adapting, inventing. It stalked and scurried. Hungered and thirsted, it rested and ran. It loved, it yearned.
Everywhere there was life, soon there was us.
Until we left the very ground behind.
Thank you.
life return.